I will not give a damn about any trans and LGBT issues until I see these same people caring about pro-life issues and the right to life, and until I see them being inclusive with preterm babies and caring about creating a safe space for babies in the womb.